Well, I'm guessing that you didn't know this. South Carolina had a small earthquake last night. It was centered between Chesterfield, South Carolina, and Wadesboro, North Carolina. The U.S. Geological Survey measured its magnitude at 2.9, and it hit just after 6 p.m. yesterday. The Chesterfield emergency manager says no damage or injuries were reported, but people did feel it. More than 100 calls came into the emergency dispatch center. It's the fifth earthquake on record for South Carolina, and in the last 2 years, that is.
And turning to weather now, it looks like we're in for almost a hot day. I know.
Oh, yeah.
Temperatures in the 80s, you get inside your car, and if you have leather seats or vinyl and you're wearing shorts, your legs burn, and I hate that. That is the worst. You got to throw the towel down on the car seat.
You don't wear the shorts.
There you go. Well, we were running the air conditioner yesterday, sure enough. I was going to say, you're talking about earthquakes. It's been a few years back, but we were in the studio early one morning, and we looked up and said, why are those lights shaking? Yeah. We had some big lights that were shaking, and there was an earthquake. And I think it was really way to our west, maybe in Tennessee or so, that it occurred. But it even shook
in the last couple of years. Do you remember what that one measured?
Magnitude?
Yeah, I forget. I think it was like in that 2 to 3 range. But it's amazing how widespread that can be.
Yep, absolutely.
It's a eerie feeling.
2.9. They felt a little bit. So well,